Hello everyone, welcome to the another episode of Hotel Management Guru, and I am your host Vijay Singh. In this particular video, we'll be talking about a topic which is related to food production department. Yeah, we can say the kitchen department. The people who wants to pursue their career in food production, in they want to go in cooking line, they can opt for food production diploma courses, or they can go for full-fledged 3 years degree program or 4 year degree program affiliated from NSHMCT. So let's start the video. In this video, we will be covering up about food production department. What comes under food production department? Kitchen sections kaun se hote hain? We'll be discussing about the hierarchy also, and inke functions kya hain? Food production mein, what is the role of a food production department in any of the hotel? So if I talk about food production department, so food production department is among one of the major department of the hotel. Means the four major departments, usi ke under this particular department comes, and that is aapka food production department. Food production department ko hum normally kitchen department bhi kehte hain. Aur agar iski broadly term ko main explain karun, to food and beverage ek alag department bhi keh sakte hain, jiske andar F&B service bhi aata hai aur food production bhi aata hai. Ab food production ka kaam kya hai? Food production ka jo major kaam hai, that the role of a food production department is to provide safe meals to the guest. What whosoever guest comes to the hotel, whether he is a room staying guest, whether he comes for the room, or whether he is coming for eating food in the restaurants, especially from local areas, and they want to come and enjoy the meals in the restaurants or in the banquets or in on any other outlet of or specialty restaurants, so the food which is being prepared in for those restaurants is taken care by the kitchen department. So the main point was, we have to provide safe and secure meals to the guest. Then the quality of food matters a lot in food production department. Why? Because food can be, we can have food in any of the restaurants, in any of the dhabas also, as our local places also, stalls also, but why does guest praises the food of the hotel or a five-star hotel or a good hotel? It is just because they feel that whatever they are being given is either, first, it is safe. Second, it is quality-wise, it is good. Third thing, the person who is preparing the food is hygienic and professional. So this is the main part, jo ki as a guest assume karta hai kitchen department ke staff ke prati. Agar iske baad main agar baat karun unka aur role kya hai, to preparing the right quantity and right amount or right portion for the food for the guest. In terms of food ki baat karein, if I talk about example ke taur pe agar baat karun ki, if guest orders you a one portion of dal makhni, so the guest has the chef has the proper knowledge about how much quantity he has to serve to the guest. Let's say in the banquets, if you get a booking of 500 people, 10,000 people, 1,000 people, so how much food he or she has to prepare as a chef, they are already aware. Then there is another point, which is to prepare the food on time. Means whatever the order the guest gives to the F&B service personnels, it has to be prepared on time, and it is the duty of the chef to make sure the food which is given to them is to be prepared on a given time frame. Then there are few things during occasions also, during festival seasons also, there's special occasions when you have festivals, then you have, the chef has to create, yeah, the head of the department of the food production has to sit with the F&B manager and decide the menus, mean promotional events, so that the guest can have variety of foods. It is not only the menu which has been implemented and it has not been changed for so long, or it has not been implicated yet, new things have not come into play from the last 6 months or 1 year, because the guest will stop coming to your hotel because he or she can go to any other outlet where the food is given on a variety size. Then food costing. food production department has to maintain about the food cost also here as a chef, as a HOD, or as a, we can say, as a personal who is at a supervision level at like sous chef or CDP, they have to make sure that whether their food cost is being maintained. I mean, they have to avoid wastage of food. Then they will have to have the staff cafeterias. They have to undertake care of the staff cafeterias, because the people who are working in the hotel, they need to eat food. They cannot eat food in the restaurant. They cannot eat food in any of the outlet where the guest is to be served. So for them, for the staff, we have cafeterias. So it is also the duty of a food production department to make sure whether the food which is given to the staff is hygienic and safe from germs. So these were the points that which comes under like the roles and responsibilities of a food production department. I hope you have understood. Now, if we talk about the hierarchy for food production department, let me tell you, the HOD of a food production department is executive chef, who is assisted by sous chef. So first comes the executive chef, then we have sous chefs. After sous chefs, we have CDP. CDP is chef de partie, and CDP ke down mein, if we talk about, we have DCDP, that is demi chef de partie. And after DCDP, and when we go down the designation, we have commis. So first we will have commis 1, then we have commis 2, then we have commis 3, and then there we have OGTs or apprentice. Now, what is OGT and apprentice? You might get confused, because they are basically on a contract basis, job trainees, on-job trainees, or we talk about apprentice. They are not on, we can say they are partially employees. And then we have trainees. So once you start your career in this field, when you pursue any diploma, you go for the training. So you have to perform your training in the kitchen department. So you will go as a trainee. Once you finish your training part, then you will go for the what? We'll go for the next position. You will have trials. You will have interviews. You will have to give your trade test. Once you clear those trade tests, you will be given a position known as commis 3. But it is not that easy to crack that commis 3 level, because you need to have a practical skills also. Means that you should have a magic in hand. You should prepare a course-wise menu which the chef will be taking from you live. I hope these points were very much clear to you. These were the basic points. These were just the starting of food production department. 3 points jo the, they were just the foundation of any food production section, kitchen section. Jab aap jayenge course karne ke liye, to aapko starting mein yahi cheeze padhni padti hain. There were few things, other things also, like qualities bhi hain, to wo aapko pata hone chahiye. To agar if you are planning your career, ek baar fir se baat kar raha hu, agar if you have magic in your hand, if you love cooking, if you are innovative, if you are creative, if you want to spend time in kitchen, toh aapke liye ye jo department hai, this department is the best.